from Aichi. And yeah, I'm on my way back towards Nagoya City after being out east. And there's a place here called Aichi Pond. It's got a nice little road going around it, so I figured I'd show this off a little bit as I come around. I'm not in a big rush. I've made such good time so far today that I can take it easy on my way back into the city. No need to set any speed records. So I came in from around the other side of the pond over there. Came around this bit. There's a tree right up there. I guess the water goes down quite a bit sometimes. Sounds like I might get a train crossing. Yep, there it is. That's cool. Yeah, the water's quite high by the looks of it. A lot of stuff poking through there. Like the end of the pond over there, there's kind of a dam holding it back. It's a bit slightly uphill. That's a fake pond of some kind. Probably collecting drinking water or something like that for the Nagoya area. Would be my guess. It's very nice anyway. Nice and quiet. Maybe up here at this little barrier coming up, I'll stop the video and snap a couple pictures and then carry on. It's almost like a plan. Okay. So, yes, mystery building. Catch you later.